made my way over to Chania, and I wanted to see it during the day. Not just at night, but during the day as well. So I took a bus, it was 180 euro, and I've just made my way over here, and I'm gonna make my way over to the lighthouse. Oh my gosh. We have the waves hitting all the way up over here. It's a really windy day, but I'm gonna head over to the lighthouse and hopefully I'm gonna try to take a photo of this very picturesque Chania skyline, I guess. The skyline of the town. So I'm gonna try to do that before the sun sets. So wish me luck and hopefully I will get a photo for you soon. Feel relatively safe. I'm just walking around on my own and I'm probably gonna pop into one of the restaurants over here on the harbor front, because yesterday when I was taking a look at the menu, like, you would think that maybe it would be pretty pricey since it's on the harbor front, it's authentic Greek food, but I saw a lot of tourists eating here, and when I looked at the average menu prices, it was about 10 to 15 euros, which is not too bad. Walk towards the lighthouse of Chania. So on this side you can see that the sea is really rough and it's hitting up against the shoreline. And on the other side of the wall it's the city, and it's quite protected and calm, and it doesn't have the rough sea waves hitting up against the shore, which really protects the buildings. And on the other side of this wall there's a lower level. It's completely calm, it's so quiet, you can't even hear the beach, well, the sea waves. But I'm a little bit higher up because, I mean, why not? A little bit living on the edge doesn't really bother me. And yeah, overall a very romantic atmosphere. Yeah, pretty calm and very relaxing, so let's see if I make it. Really hitting up against the store. Oh.